have a time for applause, we go away and go for dinner afterwards. This is actually, this sacred music has a little bit more meanings. More, I would like to give you somehow an idea of some messages. And I was thinking about what was Mozart thinking about the death. What is his opinion? And there's a wonderful letter he wrote to his father when he got to know that he is going to die. His father, yes, Leopold Mozart. And he wrote a wonderful emotional sentences, and one of these sentences, it took me immediately. The death is my best friend. I will never go to bed to think that the next morning I will not be anymore. The death is my best friend. And he always expresses this also in other letters. Have no fear of the death. Have no fear. There will be even a better life. And I expressed this with the Ave Verum, because the Ave Verum has the expression of hope, expression of that exactly Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart wanted to say to us also in the composing in his music, have no fear. And the expression of the Ave Verum is peaceful, this joyful moment in the end of this conception. You will probably feel it is just like being in heaven. But being in heaven means to die before. And so I repeat the 8 bars of Lacrimosa, pianissimo, crescendo, and fortissimo, and it comes. Then you feel like now it's over. There's no way to escape. And give this light and this color of hope. And you will probably wondering why do I start with 3 bell beats and end with 3 bell beats? Because in Mozart's time, as well in our times, it's still custom that if somebody dies, the church bell is ringing. And this church bell has a certain sound. It's not a big bell for festivity like New Year's when at 12 at midnight the church bells are ringing. It must be a real fest. But no, this bell is a small bell, and it's called Todesglocke, the death bell. And in my experiences, always in my small village where I live, if the death bell is ringing, we know, oh, somebody of our community died. And it's still like somebody stops then at work and do a prayer or whatever. Of course, the rumors start who died, and so get to the next job for shopping and who died. But still, I must say, in the big cities, it doesn't exist anymore. But in time of Mozart, Vienna was not that big. It is a death bell for hymns. So I put it in the beginning, and you will see, it will probably feel the meaning in the end has gained even more messages.